More than half of the people don't understand what multilateralism is at all, and very many people have difficulties pronouncing it, as I'm proving right now. So it's about international cooperation on a long-term and committed, binding, responsible way. And that means that you do not only establish memberships and rules, but that you obey to these rules, even if it is against your short-term interests. So this challenge has been around for all those 70, 80 years that we have established this multilateral system.
I think by cooperating and tackling COVID-19, I think we can not only end the pandemic hopefully faster when we cooperate, but also when we can rebuild trust. And I think trust is of utmost importance right now. People need to have hope. Need to have hope in the system, need to have hope in their states, but also we need to really increase resilience with a view to future crises also, what comes next.
What is peculiar about the coronavirus is it's not a foreign actor. Mm. The threat is hard to personify, if you, even if you call the virus as if it was coming from Wuhan.
Yeah, the Wuhan virus.
The temptation is there to make it an actor, but it's not an actor.
I think it's the utmost, it's of utmost importance to really learn out of this crisis, to really go back and look at what happened and how did we react and what could we have done better. Humanity often forgets quickly, and we shouldn't in this moment.